how these guys land are, he's gonna come stall out. He's gonna come down to about 100 feet and he's gonna stall out and then he's just gonna flop into the ground, flop into the water. Like that. And all you need to do is get a $20,000 pole right here and back the boat up over to her and get it. Now the wings can pop off. If it gets twisted or torqued, it can separate. Everything on this UAV is waterproof, so it's not a problem to be in the water for a little bit. All the connectors are sealed.